what's your nationality? I'm using the First Amendment right here, but this is my land anyway. The Bible says so at the end. What's your nationality? That's what I thought. What do you consider yourself as? You'll be from the tribe of Issachar. Do you know that? According to the Bible, you are part of the 12 tribes of Israel. What do you consider? What is your father? What did he consider himself? Mexican, or does he consider himself European? Well, he's from the tribe of Issachar. You know, we're brothers and sisters according to the Bible. You know that? You know, Issachar is associated with the donkey. He said, in the end, me and the tribe of Gad, I am the original natives of this land. You understand me? That we were going to, something's going to happen with us, Issachar and Gad, in the end. And this is what's happening. You see the so-called migrants trying to come? That's the Most High. We're about to go home. I'm fulfilling Genesis 49:19. What's your name? Laura. If you want to know more about your nationality, just go on YouTube and look up Hebrew Israelites, okay? I do deal with a group of people, men, but they got a problem because I'm a female. I'm a female Moses in these last days, all right? But they got to deal with it because Shabbat Yasharal, that means broken spirit in Hebrew. I don't play games when it comes down to the Most High. Laura, the moon is out. Nobody's paying attention. And your tribe, the tribe of Issachar, guess what? The Most High said, you bared your neck down, and you are hard, you are working. You're a hard worker. Is that not true? You're working to the best of your ability, right? So look up Hebrew Israelites and GOCC on YouTube, all right? This place is filled with smoke by 2019. Almost died 9 times, okay? I see the one they call Christ, and I hear the voice of this father, and the Rawak, the feminine. We do not have long in this place. Most Issacharites are Roman Catholic, aren't they? Come up, the Bible defines religion according to the book of James, okay? There's no such thing as a religion, it's all man-made.